manual cleaning method. There are three methods to wash, rinse and sanitize. Food contact surfaces, the three bucket method, three sink method and dishwashing machine method. This method is used to clean and sanitize which is too large to place in a sink or dishwashing machine. Three separate buckets containing wash, rinse and sanitize. All buckets should have solutions are required. All buckets should have different colors. The first bucket is wash, contains lukewarm water with soap solution, nothing but liquid soap. The second bucket is rinse, nothing but warm water. The third bucket is sanitize, which contains of 50 ppm chlorine plus warm water. Now this three bucket system is available here, but also three sink system which can be followed in the kitchen. But all you have a three sink system, you can follow three sink system. Wash, rinse, sanitize.
I'm introducing today to a batch about the cleaning procedure. First, wash bucket. Collect the solution in the mug, then pour it on the surface of the table. You can use sponge or duster or scrubber to scrub the surface. Scrub surface with the scorer or duster or sponge to loosen food, grease and dirt. Clean all the sides with soap. The purpose of applying soap, if we worked with yeast dough on the table surface, it may turn to non-edible by tomorrow. When someone start working on the surface by tomorrow, it may contaminate the food. So that is the purpose. We are using soap and cleaning the table thoroughly. After scrubbing the surface, now you collect all this soap water in another bucket, then pour the rinse water and rub the surface with a clean towel or sponge thoroughly, then wipe it off into one side and collect it in another bucket. Now the table is clean, but still this is not enough to kill the germ or bacteria. We must sanitize the table. Now sanitize the table with the solution which contains of 50 ppm chlorine. Use clean duster or sponge to wipe the entire surface lightly and allow the solution to air dry. Do not clean surface with the kitchen towel. We can feel the chlorine smell on the table. Now we can assure that 100% protection of germs or bacteria on the table. Large equipment is sanitized by rinsing carefully with boiling water.
Similarly, you have to wash your utensil or the utensil whichever the utensil you use, the small bowls, cutlery, everything, with the wash first, then rinse, then sanitize. You have to follow this actually. So all of them, we need to follow the same procedure for cleaning your table. This is one of the cleaning procedure in the kitchen. Clear?
Yes, sir.
So follow this method to protect the food from contamination. Thank you.